This is St. Machar's Cathedral, which eventually became the parish church for St. Machar. And I think there's a very good possibility that this is the church where Margaret Duncan and all of her siblings were christened. They were Peter and Jane Duncan had 9 children. They had 6 girls and 3 boys, and I think they were probably all christened here in this church.